Records of fertilizer applications are required when using BMPs. The primary function of these records is to document the amounts of nitrogen and phosphorus applied annually. Monitoring fertilizer amounts can help minimize applications and reduce the potential loading of nitrogen and phosphorus to natural waters. So let us look at some basic components of fertilization records that are needed to complete the form in the BMP manual. First, designate a specific location within the nursery where fertilizer is applied. This is usually a field name or number, but may be as specific as a row of plants within the field. Next, determine the land area or acres where the fertilizer is applied. For example, if banded fertilizer is applied in rows 4 feet wide and 100 feet long, then the area fertilized is 400 square feet per row. If 50 rows were fertilized, then the area fertilized is equal to 50 times 400 or 20,000 square feet. Because 1 acre equals 43,560 square feet, the fertilized area would be 0.46 acres. Record this on the form. Next, record the fertilizer brand and grade of 17-0-12 given on the label. Also record the percentage of nitrogen and phosphorus that are from controlled release sources. The final step is to calculate the nitrogen application rate in pounds of nitrogen per acre. If 100 pounds of 17-0-12 fertilizer were applied to 0.46 acres of production, then 217 pounds of fertilizer were applied per acre. Record this on the form. So to calculate the amount of nitrogen applied, multiply 217 times 17%. Thus, 37 pounds of nitrogen were applied per acre. The fertilizer contained 20% controlled release nitrogen, so 20% of 37, or 7.4 pounds of controlled release nitrogen were applied. Fertilization records provide a history of fertilization in the nursery. Records not only document nitrogen and phosphorus application amounts, but also are useful in overall fertilizer management, including the troubleshooting of fertilizer-related plant growth problems.